Come on.
Aw, man, here we go again. You see this thing called math, boy, it really ain't my friend. What's up with this weird sign looking like division? Just the thought of math give me headaches and blurred vision. Sit back, relax, young brother, we got your back. No need to panic, the math will not attack. You see the symbol? It's actually a worldwide language. It represents the same words in English, French, and Spanish. You sure? Cause it all looks like Greek to me. I'm usually better off when math teachers don't speak to me. Relax, young G, let me show you how it flow. There's certain parts of the symbol that you really got to know. This funny looking symbol is actually a radical sign. Let's transform your headache into a mathematical mind. Now what's under the symbol's called the radican.
The radical what?
Rodigga ate them seeds like candy, radican. You see, right in this dip, there's a number inside. I don't see no number, guess it decided to hide. When you don't see a number, then the index is 2. Like 2 dimensions, why they call it square root? It's called an index, which leads me to the sentence, which translates the same in the language that I meant. What to the index power equals the radicand? What to the index power equals the radicand? Index is 2 when there's no number in the pocket. 9 is the radicand, let me show you how we drop it. What to the second power equals 9? Few more examples before we out of time. What to the second power equals 8? What to the second power equals 48? What to the third power equals 64? Catch you in the next class, we gon' break down some more.